I just started the new game, chat. I can't do the intro yet.
I have felt it.
Gondor.
In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. The power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken.
He's bleeding.
The future I have seen cannot come
no.
to pass.
With the ring.
More.
Get the ring!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Not even a minute, okay. Let's see the intro. What's up, chat and YouTube?
Talia.
LG, your mom here.
This is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Like, for real.
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
What's wrong,
my love?
The
past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
LG and mommy.
We must leave this place. We can go.
What's in this? Lord of Death.
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Talion,
I will find you.
Oh, okay.
We must defeat her.
This place gives me the creeps.
I'm going to kill him. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to kill him.
Don't be so sure.
Need to keep quiet. These orcs are preparing for war.
Yeah, they're orcs, not orcs. Not orcs,
one. Ranger. Ranger.
Spider here, spider there. One of these things looks at me wrong. I'm gonna kill it.
There he is! That's him!
My biggest fear, heck no. Oh shit, I just lost my ball. I have to watch for the chat. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave.
With the voice.
For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him.
Slice her head off. Decapitate her. Or you can cleave her.
To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Well, she can see the future.
Not everything. Not yet.
Put on some more clothes, Sheila.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth.
Wow, you got a multicolor eye. Is that green and blue?
Wait.
Time now! We're pulling at the middle fingers! When you gonna feel sick, boy? Yep. Bring him, quickly!
I'm impressed.
Please.
It must mean something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies. Fight is not here. The ring is lost.
Why is she bending like that?
Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle Earth is dominated.
Let go, please.
The Palantir must be protected.
If you don't protect it. I'm dead though. But, well, I mean, like, I already know what happens. You come out of the cave, you look at me and I see Soul. Like, Act 1, I forgot. Act 1, the new ring, I think. No, that's a prologue. This is a prologue. Well, I don't know how to say it. Just because I'm a kid. Right here, man. Another cutscene? How many? So many! Condorians are just fighting for their lives.
The spider showed us the truth.
Yep.
Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not. I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate. We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
A worm? Let's dig into the ground then. Find some worms.
City, you're a grunt. Take the upper stair.
His mind is weak. Who leads the search for the Palantir?
Zathra. It's always like there are always different kinds.
The captain leading the search is in the lower city.
So, like, now all the slaughters or outlaws I had. Oh, wait, I forgot. I do not remember that section, but it is beautiful. You have to split your underpanties.
They really put up a fight for the mission. Doesn't matter. It's the Grave Walker. I thought he was dead.
He is.
Italian the bow.
Trying to live like that. See, like, all the old executions.
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
Those are slaughter cleavers.
You should have kept your mouth shut. Now it's.
To target their captains.
So all the dudes are already inside. No! Gotta go back. Let me see your look. In Shadow of Mordor, it's the first one. It's good, but...
He's close.
Graphic quality will reveal his presence. Is actually... I mean, like, this...
Zathra.
It kind of has better graphics, it's more realistic looking, but this has better quality. Of course.
It's called the Palantir, and it's why we're here. The city is just an obstacle between us and it. You find the Seeing Stone, You bring it directly to me. This is how we conquer Middle Earth, lads.
Yeah, Gondorians don't say that.
I've better things to do than chance with.
Hey, what you gonna do then?
Down his defenses.
Put up your defenses. What you gonna do?
You can never take us safe.
Die. Oh, fuck that. You are
One man? Gondor should have sent more reinforcements. This is our city, Manfilth. You're too late.
I told you. I forgot that I don't have auto left. Let's see what I got. Rahiram sword. It's got his name. Winterfell. Adjarn. Asgard. Guardian. Boris. Evan. Let me go to my options. I want auto pickup. Okay, I turned off HDR. Oh, come on.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
The captain did not look like that.
Oh. Inisethil still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
We'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Idril?
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.
You're gonna lose without... All of those men were captives, did you see that?
Cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarandor's going to need our help. Let's move.
Give me them. Go, 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 go.
I thought we were dead. I don't know who you are, but thank you.
Oh, you're dead. Get away from my weapons. I need to hit them like 15k times. Get out.
Our support. We can't leave them out yet.
my boys.
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
Hey! Don't hurt a Gondorian. Yeah, look at your butt. Why is he all the way over there? I was trying to help. Coming on. See, I'm just trying to save.
Not looking good.
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
Oh, okay. Keep on not noticing. Oh my god. They are potting. That's why I don't count it, because there are no perfect counters. Yes.
Sergeant Dagon and his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
Help.
Hold down the stragglers. We will bury you all.
We've lost the middle city. Rally at the gate.
Keep moving. We'll cover your retreat. Push them back. Retreat to the other
city.
We'll be right behind you.
And moving.
We'll never take this city.
Well, the witch killed her. I'm talking fanatical. She left told me the future if we don't take it.
The middle city is lost!
Retreat, men. Yep, they really did. Because I'm bopping.
Sergeant Dagon, we're pulling back. The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy drugs.
You got a bunch of them for me. You got a whole army.
Disarm him!
I'm back.
Are you kidding me?
Focus on me. Focus on me. Adriel, hurry up. I don't fully care about the sergeant. And it just like snaps his neck.
Sealing the gate.
You want some?
Move out!
I got a bunch left.
Faster, Ranger!
Otra vez! Go, 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 go.
You are pushers!
Have the archers provide support.
Oh!
We've lost the Middle City. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest,
and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were.
Side option.
Go to the Great Hall. Secure the rest.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Henethan.
Next time,
is that an order?
We must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethel, Ranger, report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General, but for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time you tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
So, you can only find all our captains here. Can't find the door. Oh, can't find... Yeah. Oh, God. I'll take the execution.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
Dismantle his hold on Minas Ethel. We will ship the tide of war.
My favorite place to go, it's here. Okay, so now the I don't care about the barrels.
Fight!
blood splatting everywhere. Orion. I need the freaking auto thing. Oh, our squad's under attack. Our squad. Yep, we got a bunch of dudes about to die.
That makes me a top killer. No. Talk Slayer!
And my weapons.
I quite like the sound of that. Talk Slayer! From now on, I will be known as the Talk Slayer!
That's actually gonna be your name. Your nickname. Garl the Talk Slayer. I'm gonna do my bed. Bro, see, I told you. This is actually on. This is on Gravewalker. This is the second hardest mode. They got our. Oh no, they don't. Please win, Garl. Yep, you're dead. You're done.
The ring is flawed. It was.
Dundori is. The good level. Weakest ever.
We shook all of Mordor. We brought about the siege. My ring is perfect. Og.
Dark Warrior?
Its power is what shook Mordor, and that power will be ours again.
What? What? So, did you take a shower? Okay, he is literally the
Og.
Dark Warrior, bruh. I can kill him. What?
The Shriekers are coming for you. But since they ain't here now, looks like it falls to me to hack you up.
That's doing a bunch of damage. Undead? What? Okay, that has never been. No way. This is new. I'm having a deja vu right now. Am I Shelob? Literally. I'm having a deja vu about a new skin. Like, an undead skin. How? Imagine a new game when we have... Oh, look at you, boy! The blindest orc in the world. My blade has got a life gem. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, I can do my vendetta. Okay. level.
Take this!
You think I forgot that one?
Do you really think you're making a difference? You're a fool. Minas Ethel will fall.
And you're a
coward. You will die.
That's why
and
you're
soon, we will march upon all of Gondor. Narug.
No, not the top.
Look what I caught. I hate rangers.
Yeah.
You can't pretty well hurt me.
I found him!
Who's this ranger?
I'm...
Clear off and try again! I won't be tricked! This face! Die, Gravewalker! Time for murder, you
Time for up, all is down. I forgot I put it on Nemesis, but I have to put it on the bottom. Look at me! I'm bleeding!
Clear off! You're useless! Like that worm?
Such a trash talker!
So big scold, you try again!
Oh my. Yep, you deserve very
I think this one fancied himself a ranger. Or a tracker.
I hear him. He's a tracker,
trust me. Equivalent. Subtract your years of training and substitute feral cunning instead.
Oh wait, that's a cat!
You! Consider yourself fortunate. Today you are quarry for Mordor's finest predator.
Bog.
You maggot! I've trained the best, I've commanded the best, I know what it is to be the best. Now you'll see what happens when you face the best.
This is epic and he's on level 5. good time. For your death.
A pointless effort.
Was that me? I think that was me. I don't even think the hunters are fine. Well, maybe this one's. We know goblins? Well, it's better to do one. Bro! What's epic on? Ranger's sword. It's epic! You can add that, huh? And, well, that might be the end of the stream for the
Stakuga.
Ew. Yeah, that will be the end of the stream today, so make sure to put your mom on the subscribe button, make her slap that bell button with the belt, and that new one, you know. When it's opposite day, you make her go in the like button room. So she can press all the like buttons. She'll have fun. So, yeah. LG, your mom out.